This is the largest type of tarantula in the world. It comes from South America. It's called a bird eater because it wrestles birds down and eats them. It's absolutely amazing. It's one incredible old beast, and I'm telling you, it's making me a little bit nervous. Look at the fangs underneath there. They're literally like almost 3/4 inch long. You can see them right through there. Oh my gosh, can you imagine if it buries those in my hand right now? I'd be screaming and you'd be laughing.